Hello, YouTube. Today we're doing a deck profile. God, a fight video. This will be Dark States versus Brantgate, but premium style. Hope you enjoy, and we're gonna jump right into it.
So, Brantgate, Dark States. Check the top seven for a grade for up to two grade three, and I can add if I choose to. Add one to my hand, the other one goes to the soul. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We'll just add the one.
Okay.
Call, skill, full touch two. Skill of the Vanguard, counter blast one, draw one, plus 10k and a crit.
Okay.
Twin draws. First check. Second check.
First check. All next turn. Second check. Over trigger.
Frick you. Pass turn.
Stand and draw. It's okay because I don't have grid.
Again?
No. And I don't have the combo either.
That's not good. I mean, you were in 8 grade 3s?
Oh, 7.
Hey, and then you drop another one in here.
Again, combo deck, weird ratios. So.
Strike skill, but I didn't do it.
Mm-hmm.
This is what happens when you don't reach a card across the people. Skill of Gasu. We're going to
flip.
We'll choose two. Darkness skill, you have another plus five, and you cannot guard this with a great trigger.
This is just one damage?
One damage, I couldn't do the full combo.
Okay.
Draw trigger, all effects to the rearguard. Draw. Second check, stand, all effects. Final check, another stand.
Okay.
And attack.
Swing and misses, restains, skill fizzles. Pitch to stride. +4k.
skill. So perform an attacks for 14.
No bar.
Gunston attacks for 16. Effective energy drill. Stand performer. Flustered and performer on standby. Resolving flustered first. So, soul blast. Gain a drive check. Performer gains plus 10k because it gets 5k for each basic card it matches. Flustered attacks is 27 fire dragons.
Could be guard.
First check. Second check. Third check. Fourth check. Draw trigger. Power. Fifth check.